Well, I just moved here from the town of Malvern, Ohio. It's right next to Waynesburg, though that won't help, I'm sure. Somehow it's much lonelier here in the city. But at least I'm in love with the woman next door. I'm in for B and she's in for A. And she has such gorgeous... Well, it's difficult to say. We've never quite met. I've never seen her exactly. But in my mind's eye, she's so clear. 'Cause every night when her boyfriend comes by, well, I'm not a stalker, so don't call a lawyer. To sit back and listen to no sin. And I can't see a thing, which means I'm no lawyer. It's not my fault if the walls are thin. Give me some warm loving, shabop, shabop. Give me some sweet warm loving, throw a bone. I'm just glad to be aware of you being taken care of, and it's better than being alone. Shabop, shabop. She's not afraid of self-expression, give her credit, even if she doesn't know I know. And love's too precious not to spread it, so don't self-edit it, just let it flow. Oh, 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 oh. Suddenly it all stops, and her door creeps open. I hear a few footsteps and a knock. And I freeze. How could they have known that I had heard every groan? When I open the door, she's all I dreamed of and more. And she's asking if I have batteries. Batteries, yeah. Are you all alone? No, I'm not rubbing it in. It's just that I'm new on this floor. You just moved here yourself. From Waynesburg, Ohio. Yes, that's right next to Malvern. And that does help for sure. Do you want to come in? I can make us some tea. And I'm looking at her, and she's gazing at me. It was love at first sight. And shabop.